But you know, that's it. No, I'm selling the car.
You guys will not believe what actually came out of my car after only a month. This is crazy. What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to another video. Today, I am going to be going over something I installed 1 month ago. Exactly a month ago, I installed an eBay oil catch can on my N55 engine here. This is my BMW, this is my baby. And I installed something from eBay. I'll be putting a link to the video up here, I think, for you guys. Click that link if you want to see me install the oil catch can. I think it was from Rouen, whatever. It's in my car now, it looks, and it's been fine thus far. Anyways, what we're doing today and what I've been curious about is, does this thing even work? For the longest time, I've been so curious about it. Like, basically, I wanted to do it a month after to see exactly how much blow-by oil I would get in that can between the install and now. So that's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna open it up and we're gonna see what exactly is inside this oil catch can. Okay, so this is the oil catch can that I installed directly into my engine. I did some DIY, obviously, so I cut a big hole here. I fished it in through the lines. I went to Canadian Tire. I bought some fucking brass fittings just to put it. Anyways, super DIY. So this is the catch can, and I bought it for 20 bucks. Does it work? Obviously, my car didn't blow up yet, so this worked pretty well, I guess. That's how I base it off, if my car blows up or not, which is stupid, because anyways. I'm actually kind of nervous about this, because, well, for one, did I waste my money? Oh my god, this is a turn. Oh my god, this is so tight.
That's what she said.
You know what, 20 bucks, but it's good stuff, man. So yeah, I'm nervous about this, because, well, for one, did it actually work? Am I going to get results that I've been wanting to see? And I think we're gonna see that right now. It's coming off. Oh my god, what the f? What the f? Oh.
Wow, this is disgusting.
You guys will not believe what actually came out of my car after only a month. This is crazy. Oh my god, okay, I'm gonna stop making you guys wait. I'm gonna show you guys exactly what came out of this car right now. This is what was in my car, bro.
What?
Crystal, I take care of you. What is your problem? What the fuck is this? This is disgusting. Oh my god, I need to put this in like a tube or something.
What the fuck?
Okay, so I found this this little bottle with Jesus on it. Don't ask. Oh my god, it's black. That is disgusting. Ew! Oh my Jesus, this is what was inside my car? This is why you get the oil catch can. This is only after 1 month, people. Oh my god, Jesus does not approve of this. I cannot believe that much. First of all, that color. Second of all, there's two different layers of this stuff. There's like soot at the top and the, I guess, oil at the bottom. How the hell? I'm so happy I did this install. What the f? Yo, I'm actually confused right now. What the hell? That much? Okay, first of all, I didn't expect that much to come out of my car so soon. I feel like this is too much. I don't know. Like, this is a holy shit. Yo, I'm mad confused. Can someone tell me in the comment section down below if that's normal to have that much? First of all, for it to be that color, and second of all, for it to be. Like, that's a lot, bro. Anyways, I feel like I said that's a lot and that's disgusting way too many times. But yeah, that is what you'd expect after 1 month alone, just a month of installing an oil catch can. Thank God I could install it. This thing has 74,000 kilometers on it. This is only after a month. That's the end of the video, I guess. I just wanted to do like a 1 month review, I guess, and just to show that obviously you could buy this $20, I'd say, piece of shit, but it's not. Like, honestly, if it caught that much, I don't know, I feel like it did a good job, I guess. If you're interested in getting the one that I have on my car, the link will be down in the description box below. It's called a Ruin, or if I find one that's similar, I'll be linking that down below. But basically, it's a dual baffle. It has no vent, and it doesn't have like the level on the clear tube level on the side, or a dipstick or whatever. It's a screw on, so basically, like you saw me do, to open it, to drain it out, just unscrew it, and you take it out from there. But yeah, guys, this is everything that came out of my car, and I'm both shocked and disgusted. And I don't know, I'm just relieved basically that I actually bought this thing. So this, if ever you're asking yourself, should I or should I not buy this oil catch can, or a oil catch can in particular, if you feel like spending $300-$400, be my guest, I don't care. But with this $20 one, I was able to capture that much blow by oil that was gonna go back into my engine and ruin all my shit. So yeah, I think that's the end of this video. If you guys like this video, like it, please. It helps me out. I appreciate it all, obviously. And drop a subscription, because I'm obviously going to be doing a bunch of more videos like this. Come and see me on Toolsday, my new series that I'm planning on doing. What about Tech Thursdays? As much as I can, every Thursday I'm going to be trying to do a new tech video. So you guys can see this. I'm planning on doing a lot of power on my 335 here, so if you're interested in seeing any of that, definitely drop a subscription and that bell notification, please, so that you guys are notified when I post a new video. As always, guys, I'd like to thank you so much for watching. Remember to drive what drives you, and I'll be catching you guys in the next video. Peace.